what your question is. We'll be happy to take it at ITTF World or hashtag T Tokyo 2014. Game one, Ishikawa to serve.
Tactics is just checking the lighting. Nothing worse than looking up into the lights to dazzle you when you do a high toss serve.
Keeping the open face of the racket, playing the short side of the table on that forehand. Look at all that middle, backhand, forehand. The backhand is very strong right now on that block. Dwelling in it, just moving forward to prepare for the next point.
Wow. Quickly pounced on the opportunity. Just watch that again. Up in the air a fraction too high. It was that quick. Serve. Otherwise, she'll be facing two match points, two game points, and facing the serve. Game point, but she's also got the serve. There it is, the first time of asking. The backhand top against the German defensive player. So she struggles a little bit against defense, and she struggles against people who've got a very strong for Jiang to play against.
You can see Jiang turning backhand, forehand, backhand, forehand, backhand.
Gonna be tough. It's tough now, but down the line, and then took it early, out wide to the forehand. Look at that.
This point could give her four game points.
It does.
Oh, and she gets it with a half long serve to the forehand. Just to reach the ball right behind her. Little luck off the top of the net. The ball drops. Good recovery from Ishikawa. There's the net again. Second net for her.
I don't say like the Chinese, but I'm afraid that's the case. When their top spins are just that little bit quicker, they penetrate Jiang Huajun. Ishikawa has to work that little bit harder. Angle. Ishikawa just making a few errors. 7-3 for Hong Kong. End of this third game. Jiang with a very useful 3-point lead.
Nice deception on the serve. Ishikawa contacting the side and pulling up just a little to give it the topspin she needs to get the third ball. And points against her. Ishikawa serving down 6-10.
Oh dear.
11-6.
Not the first time we've seen that happen today in this overall matchup, but she serves away the game.
In all the aces at the moment. She is, of course, playing a player 8 places above her on the world ranking list, but at the moment. With a 7-3 lead.
The best point we've seen played from Jiang Huajun in a long time. Yeah. Ishikawa has a 9-6 lead.
Game to take it to a fifth and final. She's done it.
Clutch backhand spun deep cross court. Big match for Japan. A jump at 10-8 the serve.
Points apiece in game five.
Top! 3 points each as well. So, wonderful play. Yeah. We'll do after this point. It's good to change end with a lead.
Yeah. With great success. Nice topspin, bounce sort of half onto the table, and you can see Jiang trying to step around and use the... And what an outstanding short...
Can soon change round this. Ishikawa must take this point. And she does. Look to get in with a strong topspin.
She just still the overwhelming favorite for how she's been winning points.
Oh, that's why she's the top 10 player in the world. She's brave.
4 match points.
And the fighter's done it. 2 close victories for Kasumi Ishikawa. Following last night's winner against the Netherlands, she's come back to put Japan on the board. 3-2 in game five, Kasumi Ishikawa.